A man charged with dealing methamphetamine finally has his day in court. Jury selection took place this afternoon in the trial of Benjamin Henry. His trial should last until at least Wednesday. Prosecutors filed meth dealing charges back in December 2012. Henry and his brother Jeremy were arrested together. Jeremy Henry pleaded guilty to meth dealing charges back in July. He was sentenced to 14 years in prison. It's unclear whether Jeremy will be forced to testify against his brother.